the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jack. What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate it if you could release me or at least go get... Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you,
Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used.
No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out. On a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High
Overseer.
Someone get over!
Get behind him!
Damn it! Where'd he go?
Thank you.
stay at Rockhair, they never leave.
I don't see the animal's journal anywhere. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here,
I've told you.
Overseers gone. They waded through chest-high waters with their hounds.
Overseer Sturgis, my youngest sister lives with my wife.
Er halt dies.
Curious. Machinery. Numerical calculations. Only yesterday she spoke of a wish to be her father. What shall I do?
This is very troubling. For such a young lady, it's easy to raise the outside. If not already.
You get caught in the lockdown last night.
6 hours. Search the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find it.
I trust our troops. I hear them. the Watch is having trouble holding the side strings.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one.
Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Time.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last
night? Hans dies.
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley in the sea.
I almost wish I
could. Hans dies.
Back to the beginning.
Dying, you ridiculous parasite!
What did you say? Campbell.
Now.
I need more men. Watch out!
I hear you. Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go.